Good morning, everybody. This is Joseph Kuzik, VP of Wealth and Asset Management at MoneyBlock and TradingBlock, with your traders exclusive right here from the CME Group floor. One thing, and for the bulls, a good thing that we've seen emerge from this week's trade is that the trends are higher. You see that basically there are buying into the close, and the afternoon buying has been strong. As a matter of fact, if you take a look at the S&P 500, which is right behind me, you'll see that the last 7 out of the 8 trading sessions, the action and action on the close has been to the upside. Now, this is very strong for the short-term bulls. And until this behavior changes, the bears, well, it's going to be a tough road. And they're going to find that this trade is going to be difficult, especially the environment that we're seeing transpiring, to trade on the bearish side at best. Now, that's from a short-term perspective. And that short-term bullishness in the equities, well, that's been aided, really, by nothing more than the sell-off that's been going off in the bond pits right behind me to the left. The bonds have come off their best levels. The yields have been rising. And right now, that's what the bulls have been utilizing as a catalyst to the upside. If you take a look at the larger picture, we've been seeing some significant technical deterioration over the longer term perspective. If you look at a weekly chart on the Dow Jones, you've seen that the price action has basically started to crumble a little bit when it gets close to critical moving average resistance. Specifically, take a look at the 20-day estimated moving average. That's right around the 17,086 level, which is where the market's trading right now. It tends to get up to that level, and it needs to break through and settle above there on a weekly basis. If we get that kind of action, well, then the bulls could have actually a pretty decent catalyst in the play. If we are truly starting to move into what would be considered a bearish market after this 6.5-year run, you're going to see that that 20-day moving average is going to hold, and that the bears will then start to gain a foothold, and you could see that the volatility and the bearish action could pick up going into the next couple weeks. So we want to see how this attempt goes, and we're going to follow that up next week with some perspective on that after the market action. So folks, this is Joseph Kuzik, VP of Wealth and Asset Management from MoneyBlock.com and TradingBlock.com with your traders exclusive for Friday, the first full week in October. Thanks, everybody. Have a great weekend.